Thanks for joining us. I'm Javier Guerra. Katya has the night off. We have breaking news from the health department. Officials have confirmed the first case of the Delta variant in Nueces County. The patient, a female between 30 and 40 years of age, she has recovered and is back at work. We know that she's a healthcare professional. She was fully vaccinated when she became ill about a month ago. The virus was spread to family members who were not vaccinated. They have all recovered as well.